Just because you're treated less than someone else doesn't mean that you're less worthwhile. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Brienne. I don't give advice, suggestions, information, or recommendations. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. And I got to thinking about how other people treat us. You know, it can be varying. Sometimes people can treat us and they're so excited to see us and it's wonderful and they're happy and they're pleasant and they adore us and all of that good stuff. But there are other people that may not like us. They may ignore us. They may be condescending to us. They may say not nice things to us. Does that reflect who we are, or does that reflect who they are? It reflects who they are, not who we are. And yet so often when we're not treated right, we take it into ourselves and think that there's something wrong with us, when indeed there may be nothing wrong with us. It probably is the other person. And for whatever reason, they're reacting to us that way. You know, sometimes when we're really nice people, there can be unnice people that try to take advantage of us. But being a nice person doesn't mean that you're going to let someone take advantage of you. I'm a wonderful person in person and virtually, and yet I don't let anyone take advantage of me. And yet, there have been people that have been rude to me. So does that diminish who I am because they've been rude to me? No, it actually diminishes who they are. So we've got to remember other people's opinions of us, the way other people treat us, does not reflect who we are. It reflects who they are. And so never diminish yourself because, well, maybe you feel like you were treated less than someone else. Remember, treat yourself wonderful. You are amazing. From my house to yours, may God bless you. I hope you like, share, subscribe to all five of my channels. Links are pinned to the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me, I will likely connect back with you as well. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.